Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. Today we're going from Tulsa, Oklahoma down to somewhere down in Texas, to Fort Worth, Texas, with 39,424 pounds of empty bottles. We're in Pinga 379 Peterbilt. Got the 3176A Caterpillar in it. Where's it coming? No, it's Caterpillar. Caterpillar, right. With an 18 speed. And this is John Ruta's reefer trailer, spread axle. We got on the back there. Throwed Gamer Donnie trucking skin on it. Truck is supposed to be like a wine red color on some of the truck models. For some reason, it just doesn't show up all that great. But still early in the morning and it's foggy, but you can kind of, it's supposed to be the same color as the trailer. You can see it better on the trailer, kind of. But anyway, yeah, let's jump in this thing and hit the road. I'll put some more lights on the bumper. Alright, let's get out of here. Looks like I've got about 303 miles to go, 5.5 hours. That's how long it says it's going to take us. We'll see. We're up here in the northern part of Tulsa. These are Project Next Gen's graphics mods. The latest version, I don't remember what the latest version is, but you can get the previous version for free on Project Next Gen's graphics mods on their Facebook. It's free to download. So if you don't know if you want to buy it or not, I'd definitely say go check that out. I think it's well worth it, in my opinion. It's only like $12, so.
Go straight.
We're just gonna kick back, cruise, relax, and enjoy the ride. Security check of progress. Please wait. Full tank of fuel, so we should be good on that part. I did use the Viper truck and the Haterbilt mod with it to build the Misbehaving truck. But unfortunately, when you use the Viper, it messes up some of the interior things, like the air conditioner vent cover, the GPS. It takes the textures away from them for some reason, so makes them unusable. So we had to X that one. Too, damn it. I may put it in reverse. Looks like we're going to begin on 44 south here. And rolling now. Thank you. So I do plan on doing some more live streams. I can't tell you exactly when. They're just kind of random so far for now. I've been pretty busy the last couple of weeks. That, and it's just been hotter than hell outside. I'm talking 110, 120 degrees. It's been hot. Unfortunately, with medicine I take, it keeps me from sweating. I gotta take breaks frequently. I haven't really played this game in a while. It's been a couple days, really. You guys don't notice that because I got such a backlog of videos. I could put a video out every day for the rest of the year. Still have videos left over, so. We're back. Keep right. Keep moving. Slow down. So 3176 sounds pretty good. It's a good inches. I believe it's around 800 horsepower. It's either 6 or 8. I think it's 8. I've noticed with these paid 379 trucks that their dashes are different in every one of them. I don't remember what the real dash of a 379 looks like. It's been years and years and years since I've been in a 379. I don't know which one looks the most accurate. About 13 miles until we hit the Texas state line. Every time I come through here, I always gotta hit this damn weigh station. £8,163. I got hood ornament on this truck. That's pretty cool. I'll show it to you guys when I get up. Once we get stopped. Pest crops. Fucking a duck. Fort Worth Airport, but that's where we're going.
Keep right,
50 yards,
turn right.
There'll be another lane. This one. Wrong here. To the airport. Dallas Fort Worth.
reached your destination.
We've reached our destination. Into the fagged area. I don't see the flagged area. Did I not select it? I didn't select it, did I? Proceed to unloading area. All right. Back here. No. Just me, or am I just not seeing it? I mean. We'll just do the skip parking then. Oh, it says it's way back there. I see it over there now. Oh well. $305, 7 hours, 39 minutes, 62.7 gallons of fuel, $16,170 earned. I hope you guys enjoyed the little video. If you did, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.